Accused of responding to an online offer for sex that had been posted by police. Kettering school officials voted to begin the process of terminating his employment, but that action is on hold until summer, we understand. We do have a crew in court, and we'll bring the latest beginning at 5.